was written on December 1st. It was sort of written on freight boat, freighter, tanker, in the water, in the water, in the sound. But it was recorded later in Waterbury, Connecticut. It was actually written the day after the first song that we played, Three Stops of the Big Things, which was written, which is Long Island. On November 30th, I wrote Three Stops of Big Dream, I think, which is the first time I ever played. And then we took a ferry to get from Long Island to Connecticut for the show the next day. And the ferry hit a really bad storm, and we almost had to turn around. And it was a really violent storm. I was pretty excited to be in this enormous vessel that seemed impregnable.